No, persons are not creative. The word creativity does not go well with the word persons. Creativity is a state in which creation is happening without the aid of past knowledge. Mostly when we build something, it is just a continuation of the past patterns. I know something, I take that, I mix it up, I juggle it up, and then I come up with something and I call it a new creation. It is not really a new creation. It is just a combination of all the old variables. It might be a new combination of the old variables, but it is fundamentally just a combination of the old variables. Creativity is when there is no background, no past, no reason, yet something happens. Creativity is very, very illogical and unreasonable. It is so fresh that it arises from nothing. If somebody asks you, where does your creativity come from? You will not be able to tell, because it comes from nowhere. Or you could say that creativity comes from that one eternal source. You could call it core. You could call it intelligence, or you could simply call it God. When it comes from your mind, it is not creativity. When it comes from the untouched core, it is creative. Getting it? Creativity is untouched by the past. Creativity does not come from a mind that is seeking security. And creativity is very unreasonable. You will find no cause for creativity. You cannot say that this fellow is creative because he has better genes, or this fellow is creative because he works hard. No reason can be attributed to creativity. But one thing is certain, that creativity is not a product of thinking. You cannot think and be creative. You cannot say that I am brainstorming and out of this brainstorming some creative ideas will come. In fact, no idea is creative. Creativity is not at all an idea. Creativity is very spontaneous. Just happens. Creativity cannot be organized or planned. Creativity cannot be given a direction. It cannot be channelized. Is that making things clear? So, what kind of a mind is creative? An egoless mind is creative. Because the egoless mind is not obsessed with thinking. We are obsessed with thinking because thought protects the ego. Thought emanates from the ego and it protects the ego. What kind of a mind will be creative? A loving mind will be creative. What kind of a mind will be creative? A fearless mind will be creative. A mind that is not too worried about the results will be creative. Obviously, when it is not coming from the past, it also does not have too much to do with the future. So creativity has no reason and it also cannot have any purpose. You cannot say that I need to make a new discovery or I need to innovate, so let me be creative. You cannot have purposeful creativity. When there is a purpose, when there is a motive, when there is a profit associated with it, creativity becomes impossible. So you cannot have labs and bring people there and say, now you all should be creative, and the people suddenly become creative. It does not happen like this. Creativity is not something that you can cultivate. Creativity happens when you surrender and make space for the real creator. Are you getting it? As long as you are there, as long as your thoughts and planning are there, there can be no creativity. The moment you decide, the moment you realize that it is all right to just be silent, suddenly, from nowhere, the creative flow with all its force and all its beauty appears. Getting it?
That means everyone can be creative. One has to do some issue.
Everyone is creative. We hinder our creativity by giving energy to our conditioning. You are born creative. It is the mind's natural state to be creative. You do not need to cultivate creativity. It cannot be cultivated. We are already creative. But all the impositions upon the mind, think like this, plan like this, do like this, move like this, go there, seek this goal, try for that result. All these things, they are enemies of creativity. You cannot put a gun to somebody's head and ask him to be creative. And we are always living under some kind of pressure and fear, are we not? And that is the gun. Creativity happens when you have complete luxury of relaxation. A mind that is not relaxed cannot be creative. You have to be totally secure and relaxed. Only a mind that is able to say that I'm always all right. I'm always all right. Only such a mind can be creative. Not a mind that is hassled and worried by what will happen after 2 years. If you have these kind of thoughts, then creativity is impossible.